Hey guys, you said you wanted to see the music room, and here it is. We have a 1950s Lowry Church organ over in the corner. We have an 1880s John Broadwood and Sons grand piano in the center, and then we hung up all of our roots instruments because we figured we wanted the kids to play. The room really isn't haunted.